They've been stuck up there since Take That in 1987. Someone get a ladder, some sandwiches. Up there, you're on a ladder! Down here, have a look at that tomorrow. Nobody has. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, we've got a new album out. It's called Can't Touch Us Now. And we were on X Factor last night. Exactly. God knows. But I told Simon Cowell that our album was number one in America. And all of a sudden he liked me. I'm not saying he's a two-faced pillock, I'm just saying. Anyway, from our hugely successful new album. A salutary lesson to young men. She's further than my father, but I was really rather partial to the way. The way she took her stand, she glanced over his shoulder. She's urging me to be bolder. I suddenly tried to put my butt in. Stop. Anyway. It's a brilliant song, right? And if you buy the album, you hear it as it should be. That's just a little tease.
Shall we have another go?
Go on then.
He's just got to put his teeth in.
Here we go. She was further than her father, and I would really rather partial to the way. The way she took her stand, she glanced over his shoulder. She's urging me to be bolder. I subtly tried to push past her old man, but he stepped sideways from me. A foot forward from Burnley. I felt like I walked into a brick wall. He menacingly whispered, "Sonny Jim, I know exactly where you've been. Stop now or believe me, you will fall." Was the preacher's daughter, a rugby playing porter, who'd become a wealthy hotelier. Before we got the calling, that fuels his stumbling, he wants to put me on my barrier. Son, yeah, just the wages of sin, there's a big fat bloke trying to do me in. And I can't hide, and I can't run, he's chasing me around. Well, it was some time later, I overheard her pater holding forth and splendidly well oiled. Well, world is mucker's grass, I'll tell you now, no lass of mine will be sunnied or despoiled. By a rotten little Herbert, my princess made of sherbet, and lavender my cupcake cockatoo. My chances getting slimmer, my hopes were growing dimmer, so I grabbed her and I took her in the hood. Oh, she was a preacher's daughter, and I really did an altar. I've taken her and done what I have done. He wants to take me to the cleaners for misdemeanors, and get me out the hour with shotgun, and take me out the hour with shotgun. And I say, oh yeah, the wages of sin, there's a big fat bloke trying to do me in. And I can't hide, and I can't run, he's chasing me around with an old shotgun. The wages of sin, there's a big fat bloke trying to do me in. I can't hide, I was a mood. Was a mood. I saw an old shotgun